FreeFileSync is an application that lets you perform detailed comparisons on multiple folders and synchronize the differences between them. With FreeFileSync, you can automate your data backup and save time by copying only the minimum amount of files needed. This video will give you an overview on how to synchronize your files with FreeFileSync. Using FreeFileSync consists of two basic steps: comparison and synchronization. First, pick the folders you want to compare. You can either select them via drag and drop or by browsing to their location manually. Now, compare them and FreeFileSync will show you a list of all the differences it found. In the middle column, you can see how FreeFileSync is planning to synchronize these differences according to the selected synchronization variant. Let's copy the work folder to the backup location in a one-way fashion. You can do this by selecting the mirror synchronization variant. Notice how the sync directions in the middle column are going to change. Before you run a synchronization, you should inspect the list to see if you really need to copy everything. The overview panel can help in this regard and give a breakdown on the file count and space distribution of all the items contained in each folder. You can see that the Tools folder is consuming most of the disk space compared to the other folders at the same level. Drilling further down, we find the reason: a large temporary file. To save space on our backup drive, let's exclude not only this file, but all files with the TMP extension. Now, start the synchronization. And you're done. But that's not all. There's much more FreeFileSync can do for you. See for yourself and download FreeFileSync now. It's free.